Hi, welcome to this new Zetamix tutorial video. I will explain all the steps from the printer preparation to the part removal. Zetamix filament can be used with any kind of printer you can find in the market. We highly recommend a direct drive system. The printer we are using today is a Race 3D Pro 2 with a specific spool holder we designed for this purpose, so that the filament starts be feeding above the printing head. You will also need a flexible magnetic plate and a filler gauge. First, we have to check the bed leveling. The Z-level calibration is very important in the printing process, especially for the proper adhesion of the first layer. The distance between the nozzle and the build plate is about 200 microns. The method to check the Z-level is simple. Let's see together. First, press the button Utility tab. Now, select the blue home icon to home the Z-axis position. Insert your filler gauge between the nozzle and the build plate. In its ideal position, it should provide friction without requiring excessive force. Here we can see this is too tight. To change the set distance, use the large thumb screw on the left side of the machine. Take note that each time the thumb screw is adjusted, the printer's Z-axis will need to be home to reflect the new change. If the position is too far, rotate the large thumb screw clockwise to decrease its distance. And if the position is too close, rotate the large thumb screw counterclockwise to increase the distance. Remember, to make all changes, home the printer between each adjustment by pressing the blue home icon. Repeat until the desired result is achieved. When your printer homes to the proper position, your offset is properly set and ready to print. So we are going to load together the Zetamix white zirconia. Insert the filament in the printing head until the gear stops it. Open the Utilities tab on the touchscreen. In the filament loader section, identify the nozzle that you will be loading. Verify that the temperature for that nozzle is set for your material type. For Zetamix white zirconia filament, this temperature is 180 degrees C. Select load to begin the desired process. The printer will begin heating to the proper temperature. Once it is reached, the load button will appear. Gently guide the filament until the gears grab it. Let's see from the side case point of view. Here we can see the filament coming. Pay attention for this critical step. To close the case, you need to screw it, but less tight than with a polymer filament. If this is too tight, it will squash the filament and reduce the extrusion efficiency. Allow the filament to continue loading until the material extrudes. Discard the excess extrusion. Now the printer is ready for the print. With Zetamix filament, the part removal is more delicate than with a polymer part removal. Let's wait for the cooling down of the flexible plate. After a couple of minutes, you can handle the plate. Gently bend the plate to remove the part. Thanks for watching. See you next time.